Hello, my name's Stephen Webb and welcome to my sleep meditation. Before we begin, please make sure you are in a position you can safely fall asleep. This meditation is not designed to be listened to while driving or doing anything that needs your attention. If you have anything on your mind that you need to do, now is a good time to write it down. Your mind will then know you have taken care of it. Certainly make sure the room is not too hot, and ideally you are nicely hydrated with water for the night ahead. I'll give you a few minutes to get comfortable. This means in a position you are happy to fall asleep. It doesn't matter if you hear every word I say or you miss some. Just the same, it doesn't matter if you follow these instructions exactly. The idea is to fall asleep, to allow your conscious mind to let go. Your subconscious mind will still continue to listen to me as you gently drift off to sleep. Let's do some stretches. Let's start with your feet and your legs. Stretch them out and hold them. Hold them and relax. Now let's stretch your arms and your hands and hold them. Hold them and relax. Now let's stretch your back and your shoulders. Hold it. Hold it. And relax. Now let's stretch your neck. Hold it. Hold it. And relax. Now we'll stretch everything and hold it, hold it, and relax. Now you should be able to settle back into your position. The muscles should be more relaxed than before. Now gently scan through your body, searching for any muscles that are still tense. Starting from your feet, working up through your legs. It doesn't matter how you scan through your body. Don't forget to relax your eyes and your face muscles. In a moment, we're going to start taking notice of your breathing. Just breathe normally. And on the in-breath, you will breathe in calmness. And when you breathe out relaxing. So in your mind, just think calm when you breathe in, and relax when you breathe out. Now slow your breathing down. Try to make it as deep as you can. When we are asleep, we breathe from the base of our abdomen. We breathe with our diaphragm. The slower and deeper you breathe now, you will start the process off before going to sleep. This will help your mind to realize what you want to do. Every time you breathe out, relax more muscles. Your mind might keep wandering. That's okay, that's perfectly normal. Whenever you notice it wander, just give it a gentle smile and bring it back to the breathing. Remember, breathe in calmness and breathe out to relax. When your mind starts slowly closing down, we'll start the journey into a deep sleep. If you are already drifting off, that's good. Don't fight it. Don't try to stay awake. And don't fight trying to relax. Just allow it to naturally occur. It doesn't matter if you miss any of my instructions. The idea is to close the mind down. You see, in deep sleep, your conscious mind is turned off. Your subconscious mind takes over. And that's fine. We just need to let the subconscious mind know not to interrupt the conscious mind and to allow the conscious mind to drift into a deep sleep. In a few moments, we're going to count back from 10. And each time we are going to relax even more and allow the muscles to become very heavy, and you'll sink into the bed in a really deep, relaxing manner. So that's on your next deep breath, as you breathe out, relax deeper. Let's start at number 10. And with this breath, we're going to hold it for a few seconds. And let's breathe in deep. And hold it, and now relax as you take a slowly breathe out. Nine, the whole body will go heavier and sink even deeper in the bed as you breathe out. Number 8. This is where the tension in your face starts falling away. Number 7. Parts of your mind are now closing down and getting ready to sleep for the night. You can imagine them turning off. If you feel uncomfortable, or you have an itch, just gently sort it. There's no need to suffer. This is about naturally relaxing. Number 6. Remember to keep your breathing slow and deep. Breathing in calm, breathing out relax. Number 5. Remember, we are breathing from our diaphragm, right in the pit of our tummy. Number 4. Our arms and our legs are going to sink deeper into the bed. Number 3, you are now part of the bed. The pillow and the bed. It is holding you comfortably and securely for the night ahead. Number 3, you are now at one with the bed. Number 2, you are now so deeply relaxed, it is almost impossible to move. Every muscle, every thought is slow and relaxed. Number 1, you should now feel more relaxed and secure and comfortable than you ever have. Parts of your mind are now shut down. Your body is now ready for a deep sleep. I'm going to take your subconscious mind on a small journey, so it allows your conscious mind to carry on in a deep sleep. This journey requires nothing more but your awareness. No muscles, no thoughts, just really slow breathing and just your subconscious mind being aware. of this deep mindless journey. While your conscious mind is switched off and in deep sleep, your subconscious mind sorts out the day's thoughts and feelings, and that is what we're going to start to do now. We're going to take a walk along a nice relaxing river. It's flowing slowly down our left side. You can hear the birds, but it's just you, the gentle noise of the stream and the wildlife around. After a while, you find a bench just on the bank facing the river. As you approach the bench, you feel the need to sit down and relax. You're feeling very tired. You've had a long day, and your conscious mind needs a rest while your subconscious mind sorts everything out, ready for a great day tomorrow. This is your opportunity to remove all those negative and destructive thoughts by throwing each one in the river as it arises. Every single time you throw a thought that does not agree with a happy, positive self, it changes your mind color from a bright yellow red to a nice blue, relaxing colour. You're giving your subconscious mind permission to throw these things out. They no longer serve your purpose. They don't have to be part of your thinking. Your mind is now almost totally turned off. Apart from a few little blue specks of awareness, these are just there to keep you safe while you're in a deep sleep. Nothing will happen to you. Perfectly safe and secure.